She's ruined it for me.
He's the biggest selling male artist in the world.
He's sung with Madonna.
He's been voted the sexiest man on the planet.
But for all that, Ricky Martin says he's just a regular guy.
Well, little me got to meet him.
And after I stopped swooning,
I just managed to ask a few questions before fainting again.
God, it's tough in this job.
Here I am with the sexiest man on the planet.
Wait a minute.
Wait, way to start an interview, huh?
Is it difficult for you to express your feelings when you're writing music in English?
It's much easier for me to express myself in English. It's my first language. I think in English.
I think in English, but I hope you make love in Spanish.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
I can't believe I just said that.
You bet.
Why?
What are you going to be doing while you're in London at the moment?
I'm only here for a couple of hours, actually.
A couple of hours? So you're not taking me out for dinner?
Oh, no, yeah, that's all I have time for.
Marco.
She won me over.
I heard there was a special guest on your guest list. Can you tell us who that was?
No, who?
You're so cheeky. You know who it is.
What, you talking about Baby Spice? You winking at me for? Cheeky monkey.
Okay, our guest today is a lady who gets paid to party for a living.
Hello.
It's wonderful to have you here. Now, before we have our little chat, I think we're going to have a look at you hobnobbing with the great and the good.
Seemed like a long time ago that you were waitressing.
Well, you know, the funny thing is, I was very fortunate to not have to do that for a long time because basically right out of high school, I was making my first album.
Were you good at waitressing? Were there any, like, major disasters?
No, I was the worst. And I never wanted to tell people my name because nobody could really pronounce it. So I'd always be like, they'd be like, what's your name? And I'd just be like, Sue.
Could I be in your movie?
You got possibilities.
If you were a football match, would you get your dictaphone out?
I'm trying to picture the scene. I definitely wouldn't.
Where do you write your songs? Do you sit at home or?
Usually when I'm sitting on the toilet.
What about the roar factor?
Roar!
A big roar.
No, I think probably not. Not as good as them.
What about a baboon?
My baboon is even worse.
Much more fun than my own videos.
Well, that's it from Darren. But I want him to show me a savage garden. Oh. Is that one there?
Yes, it could be.
Peppy and cheap. You fit the bill.
Oh my God!
Not cheap.
Cheap, charming.
You got possibilities.